I don't want ice cream. I want respect. Actually, both would be great.